Israel is an innovation nation. India is an innovation nation. We must be innovation nations to seize the future. If we don't, we'll fall back. If we do, we'll define the future. We can do so better together. In the past 2 years, Israel jumped from number 27 in the world to number 15 on the competitive index, 2 years. And we're constantly cutting regulations and making it easier for businesses to compete, which means to innovate and to draw profit from their innovations. Competition is vital for success in business and in life. Without it, as I've just said, you decline. With it, you thrive. Economic policy should help firms create value through innovation and competitive advantage. India also knows the value of competition, and it knows the glory of competition.